What is going on, everybody? Dino Rhymestyle here, and right now we're in the middle of a hot speed chase. I kind of got in trouble. Apparently, cops don't like it when you're racing inside your Lamborghini. And, so now we have to play the game called Don't Get Caught and Go to Jail and Get anally raped for the rest of your life. So, I have to keep driving. So let's see how long it lasts. Alright. Ready? Skirt! Oh god, I may have regretted that. Okay, maybe not. Ha! Level 6. Alright, we got 6 stars. Now they're about to bust out the tanks like Grand Theft Auto. Right? Is that how it works? Alright, trying to not... Dude, that was a horrible joke. I'm glad I caught myself on saying that one. And I'm pretty sure people are watching this, they didn't know exactly what I was going to say. Let's just pretend I didn't say it. Well, I didn't say it, so I didn't know. It doesn't exist. Alright, so... See if I can find some. We're not gonna go that way, we're gonna go this way. Ooh! Shit! Snap! Crap! Pull, pop! Start from my morning! Go! Alright, if you never played Need for Speed before, the little 6 bars, or the little bars below, what says busting, means I'm about to get busted. So when those things fill up, it means I'm screwed. So you gotta just kinda, like, you know, not let that happen. So the goal is to not get arrested. So we're going this way, and we're driving. I'm still driving. All right, I got this. Let me negotiate it. Come on, bro, let me negotiate it. I didn't mean to. Whatever I did. Skirt. Oh, that didn't work. That didn't work at all. I was gonna try to slow down like they do in the movie. Oh, whoa, what is, shit. Oh! Is that a takedown? It is a takedown. Go! Oh, see that? See the little bars that's busting? I almost got busted. Alright, we got this. So the goal is, I need to bring myself down to zero heat. And that is not exactly gonna be easy when I have all these cop cars behind me, and I got little SWAT cars coming after me and stuff. So... we have to figure out a strategy. Wait. That's our strategy. Come on, bros. I got a different color now. You're not supposed to know where I'm at. Skirt! Oh, God. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I'm going to get hit by side. Almost. All right. Maybe if we go through downtown, then I'm going to lose it. Look at that drifting. It must be a work or middle of the work week or something because nobody's out. Oh, am I losing them now? I am. I'm beginning to lose them. Okay, let's go. Let's drop that heat. Escalate these balls. Crap, I shouldn't have done that. Let's just throw around. Oh, scared the fuck out of me! I almost died because I thought it was something next to me. I mean, IRL, not in the game. Alright, what do we got? Is that a rope? Oh, that's definitely a roadblock! Ooh, I'm about to get stuck. Go! No. Oh, alright. We're still in this game. We're not losing any freaking heat. Holy crap. Alright.
We have backup on route. Watch them joining pursuit.
Wow, that actually, you know, worked up. Cops! All those cops in the air. Well, I barely touched them. I did not touch that dude at all. I caught shenanigans on that. Is that another Lambo? It is. And we're switching cars mid chase because we can do that. Actually, the exact same car. That's great. That's cool. It's the fact that I did it. And apparently, that only pissed off the cops even more. How did I do that? Instant transmission. No, I literally instant transmission. You see it. Right, come on, guys. Come on.
suspect now hitting jump.
All those cops in the air. Oh shit! All those cops in the air.
Secondary is now diverting traffic from
the
area.
Lizzie, what do I do? Like, I cannot lose these cops at all. Now this is a chase. Oh no 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 no! Ooh, ooh. Those cops just died. Ping, yeah, good drive. Ping. Oh yeah, okay, that makes sense. Oh what? Get the fuck out of here! That's bullshit. Oh wait. Oh crap, 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 crap. That's stupid. That is stupid. Nah, I got cheated. I got cheated. I got trapped. I thought I got busted. That's why I put the controller down. Hope you enjoyed the video. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen.